Less than an hour, the Baldwin County Planning Commission is set to vote on a controversial zoning change next to the entrance of Spanish Fort High School.
The possibility of an apartment complex near that entrance has generated hundreds of email complaints by local residents. Local 15's Jasmine Williams is at tonight's meeting. Well, Jasmine, this vote has been a long time coming.
It has, Kim. This vote has been postponed and pushed back, and tonight everyone is hoping they will learn more about the complex and if it could go up in Spanish Fort. Now, the proposed complex will be at this potentially at the center of or in the front of Spanish Fort High School and could have up to 156 units. But with that many people, residents are concerned about the increased population and traffic that close to the school. Now, as you said, we've been told that hundreds of emails have been sent in opposition of this complex. Tonight we will learn if those words and worries could influence the Planning and Zoning Commission's vote. Now, from Planning and Zoning, this is just a recommendation from Planning and Zoning, and from here it will go on to the Baldwin County Commission and continue on into the process of whether or not this complex will go up in front of Spanish Fort High School. Now, this meeting is open to the public. It starts here at 6 p.m. at the Baldwin County Central Annex Building. Reporting live in Robertsdale, Jasmine Williams, Local 15 News.